say for everybody. I look at it like who everybody. You must be everybody. Last nigga fuck with your head, probably a cheetah. I'ma have legs in the air like, baby, I need.
Hey guys, welcome to the channel. So basically today I'm going to be unboxing my iPhone here that's in this box. I ordered this from a store called Bat Market. It'll be in the link in the description. So yeah, let's go get into it. So the doorbell just rang a couple of minutes ago around 10:59, and it's 11:06 right now in the morning. So yeah, I'm about to quickly unbox it. This is what it looks like. It says smart device here, and then it says the little barcode iPhone 11 Pro Max. This is the box. Okay, I can see. Okay, so this is the box. Yeah, I'm so excited. Box that it came with. So this is the box it came with. This is the charger. And then this is the phone. I like how they got it in bubble wrap. And then this is the phone, guys. Oh my God. Crap. Y'all, this is the phone. This is the phone. Oh my lordy. Now we have to compare prices to. We're not compare prices, we're gonna just compare cases to this one. So this is the 11 Pro. This is the XS Max, which probably won't tell. This is the phones here. Like, this is the XS Max. And then, okay, there y'all go. Can y'all see now? I'm sorry, I can't tell y'all. But yeah, this is the 11 Pro. This is the XS Max. Like, these phones are such weird. Okay, so as I'm looking at this phone, y'all probably won't be able to tell, but there's like a little scratches on it, or whatever. All right, y'all, so I'm back. The color of this phone is space gray. The color of this one is silver. It looks white on camera, but I swear it's like silver. So like, I'm just so happy that I bought me a new phone. And with this app website, you can do monthly payments. You can do up to 3, 6, and 12 months. Wherever your down deposit is, that's what you'll pay. And then it's through Affirm, and yeah, so right now y'all basically I'm probably gonna set this phone up with y'all too.
She acting know that she want me to spend it. Bad little best not basic. Gave my time, you better not waste it. You get to have no way in life. We just gonna up the rotation. Feel like we're cause the way that I aim at. Like ain't no way you could go when them bullets start rain.
They're like Keto and this bitch go off nigga. Bitch back up, you bout to make me go soft. Bitch, I just want your head and your cheese, that's all. Big Glock pop, your young thug, we ball. I'ma do a handshake when I see that nigga fall. Got a Glock 26, but I hit a nigga tall.
Guess we
4'11 bitch, thick bitch, she was small. She was at the restaurant with some suckers she called. They was down, they was up, nigga, seesaw. Hit a nigga with a cross, move, Chris Paul. Got a big AR, shoot him through the drywall. And I'm hanging with a giant, that Blitz, Pierre Paul. Bro, why did you tell him you was was going to the hall. Birdie so disrespectful, fucked your sister in the stall. I double back, hit your mama, put my dick in her jaw. Put the nick to his wig on the block, that's law. You got me $200, I'm like, bitch, that's all. Oh, hey.
New update. I think all iPhones now have the 15.5 update. I couldn't bypass this, so I had to get the software update. Alright guys, so currently I am updating my phone. The installation video will be included in this video. So, yeah, that's what I'm currently waiting on, is for my phone to be finished updating. It has like, I believe, it got like 2 minutes or a minute left now. So, yeah. Oh my god, y'all, it is now updated. So guys, this is an update. So basically, the last time y'all see me was when my phone was like installing the update or was beginning to pop up as the Google logo. So I switched everything over to my phone, and this is what it looks like. It's a pretty phone. I'm just going to use this XS Max case for right now, since I did just switch phones or whatever. Calling all of the apps slowly. This phone is 256 gigabytes, like I said. The other phone is 64 gigs, so it just gives me more space and storage and etc. So yes, I really do hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.
Talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne.